Flea's 3 Oscar nominations are not just a victory for the film's team, but also a triumph for the Danish film industry overall. Flea made international Oscar history on 8th of February when it became the first film ever to be nominated for Best Documentary, Best Animated Feature, and Best International Feature Film. So let's keep our finger crossed for the next day until the 94th Academy Awards ceremony will take place.